descendants of Aaron were appointed as Kaihanim, except for Maktub Nevi'u, who passed away. Originally, the firstborn from each shevet was supposed to do the service in the Mishkan after they got the calf. They lost this reward, and it was given to the Levim. Each shevet had only one leader. The main difference between someone who can lead and someone who doesn't, who does lead, is that the leader has the support of his friends and other members of the group. If people do not follow the person in charge of the group, then the person is not a leader. The leader needs everyone to listen to him. A good leader is someone everyone respects and follows. Have a good job and stay safe.